Elmer Fudd.
Wow, this is amazing.
Viviani.
Wow. A lot of these stuff I personally love. So, when did you guys start and everything?
Oh God, coronavirus.
Huh?
I taught myself how to make a coat during coronavirus.
I started this blog during the corona, yeah. during Look, I wasn't going nowhere.
Creative renaissance.
That's what I said. It was my time to do something, and I felt like fashion was my.
We got baby ones too.
Oh my God, this is pretty.
I made little baby Jordan ones, but they also.
Oh my God, this is amazing. So.
Got some old school books.
Yes, yes, yes. So, this is the head designer of this.
He and I make all the decisions. Yeah.
So what did you make?
His outfit I made. That's Vincent Gordon.
Oh, wow.
We kind of collectively bounce an idea off of each other, and then the other one will either fine-tune it, hone it in on kind of where the direction eventually ends up,
okay.
Or we kind of just agree on where that is and rock it right from that moment.
Okay, so how do you start with your creativity? When did you start this for yourself? Did you start before you started this, or are you...
I shadowed this man, who this art is, for about 7 years and did hundreds of events with him and watched someone else monetize their art in a way that I had never seen done before. You know, where he would create a piece and then he would either make blankets, pillows, stickers, prints, all that type of stuff, and watched one image become a whole smorgasbord, a collection of things. And he was selling pieces from 2014 and 2018, and I just kind of utilize that model with Kelly. You know, she's an artist that just kind of has to keep creating, and just kind of eventually spans from an idea that, you know, either we had like something laying around like this jersey, and it was like, hey, maybe we could chop that up since it's just kind of sitting around, and you know, just go from there.
So what do you do for Cream City? Are you also one of the designers yourself? What's your name?
Sometimes I'm Joey P. I've designed some things. Do a lot of behind the scenes fun stuff.
Okay.
Vending.
Okay. This is a lot of great stuff and I love it. So in retail, how much do you charge for, like, typically? I love these designs. These are amazing.
You know, here with custom work, there is not really a typical, I guess, blueprint. It's kind of like, I guess, the best way to describe it is like a tattoo shop. You know, it's how long do you want to sit in the chair? We have stuff that just kind of goes together quickly. For, you know, 80, and then some vintage stuff that could go for 120.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and then we find something that just you might not see too often, goes for 150, 160.
Mm-hmm. So what's your show inspired by this year? So what's your inspiration?
You know, our bread and butter is our faux fur coats. We link up with a lot of artists around the country that are gracious enough to allow us to utilize their designs,
mm-hmm.
and we throw them on these reversible faux fur coats.
Wow, the perfect for fall winter.
Yeah, 100%. And we have a factory right here in Wisconsin that could print anything we want on a coat. Comes die cut, ready to go, where we just kind of have to whip it together, cut it to size, and same thing. Like you can go as deep as you want. You know, all black on the inside, any type of fur, different type of toggles.
Wow.
Kind of go as deep as we want.
All right, that is amazing.
Thank
you for talking to me. I'll see you at the show.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
All right. The moment I saw this dress, it was so pretty. And you said you got this at Cure for $10. And the boots, cute.
From ego.com. They're Wonderland Shoe Store based out in the UK.
Yeah, I know. I know. I know. Yes, cute. So, what do you do here? What's your name and your Instagram?
Shekana Files. My Instagram is Genevieve Customs.
Genevieve Customs. And what is your brand name again? Artistry?
Artistry Design.
Okay, what do you guys design?
So, we design unique outerwear pieces. We design unique, elegant pieces. Pretty much whatever.
And cool. So how long have you been a designer for? When did you start designing? What was your passion behind fashion? What?
I've been a designer since 2014. That was actually when I started fashion design school. Fortunately, my school was closed down, but I did continue on with my dream.
Mm-hmm.
I'm currently doing real estate as well, but I definitely keep fashion in my loop, in my scope.
I ask this question because I'm also like a blogger, fashion stylist, everything. So we understand we have our side hustles and but we have our 9-to-5s. What do you think keeps you disciplined even when you are have a 9-to-5 or do something different? Because a lot of people, it's hard to manage their passion to fashion and hold down a job that's basically paying our livelihood. How do you keep disciplined? Yeah, totally good. That's how I am. Scheduling sometimes works, and also finding time to balance life too. So who's inspired you to do fashion? Do you have people in your life, or people like in your family, or people in media?
My mom and my nanny, they both inspired me to do fashion. It's actually so funny. My grandmother came to live with me, and she looked at my shoe collection. She was like, "You're literally me. You're literally me."
Mm-hmm.
She was like, where do you get your inspiration from? And I said, you?
I'm a shoe person too. I'm looking at our shoes right now, pink and everything. Yeah. But yeah, so I love it. Artistry, we'll see your designs today. Thank you. Stay blessed. Thank you.
Thank you.
How did you start? Okay, what's your name again?
Chris Sylvie.
Coke Service. So how long have you modeled for again?
I've been modeling since 2018.
Okay, cool. So what gets your inspiration into modeling again?
Yeah, so I think what piqued my interest, like I kind of grew up watching a little bit of America's Next Top Model, and that kind of like piqued my interest into like that world. And then I have an acting background, and I just like played around with the idea of modeling. So I opened up a Model Mayhem account, and a photographer reached out to me and was like, I would love to shoot you. And from then on, I've been modeling for photo shoots, doing runway, and working with my agent, who I'm also signed with for modeling as well, and mm-hmm. as well as acting. So
mm-hmm.
yeah, it's fun. I get to perform and kind of be a character and express myself in a creative way.
So what runways you've done recently, and even in Milwaukee, local, or even out of state?
Yeah. Well, so I'm a Chicago-based model, so I mostly work in Chicago. I've worked with Electro Couture, Fashion, I've done Line Up Petites. I recently walked in New York at New York Fashion Week and modeled for the designer Idol Jose. So I'm just doing stuff around. Yeah, I have a fashion show coming up with Native Designs in Chicago on Monday as well. So, but mm-hmm. this is my first stint in Milwaukee, so I'm really excited to walk into fashion.
Okay, cool. So what is your future goals? Like right now, what do you want to do? Like, you want to still be in fashion? Do you want to still do more things? What do you want to do?
I definitely want to continue with modeling and, you know, maybe do some like international work, some more print work especially, maybe get published.
Mm-hmm.
And then eventually open that up to more acting roles, especially with on camera.
Okay, that is amazing. So again, great job. You're going to kill it, so thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you so much. So, how long have you guys been modeling for?
I have been almost modeling for
Uh-huh.
And I just wanted to see how this industry is like and how everybody... Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I brain farted.
Yeah, so what about you? How long have you been modeling for?
I've been modeling for about 6 months. And I just wanted to get into it mostly because I started out acting and then I kind of discovered modeling and I found out that I really liked it.
Okay, so do you love fashion? Y'all both love fashion and everything?
Oh, yes, yeah, I love fashion.
I just love seeing how all like the designer styles are and how they can like put all the pieces together and how like amazing everything looks together as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, do you guys watch Fashion Week and all these things in New York? And
yes.
Have you watched the recent ones lately?
I have, yeah.
Okay, and we know, Brent, what shows did you like from Fashion Week New York or Paris? What is your...
Well, I have watched the Asian fashion show that was recently held in New York.
Mm-hmm.
That's about it.
Okay. What about you?
I have not really watched any New York fashion, like... recent ones, but I have watched like Milwaukee Fashion Week and I thought all of the days were actually
really
cool.
I love those too. Who are your favorites in Milwaukee right now that you
I really could not choose.
Okay. What about you? What you got favorites in Milwaukee or in
well I recently did Milwaukee Fashion Week and I just love seeing everybody.
Mm-hmm.
And like just seeing how all the models just like, you know, like they just really showed like how the clothing just interacted with everything and like how the everybody reacted and like the environment that surrounded the clothing. They really finished everything up.
Okay, so that is amazing. So are you guys in college, school? What do you guys do now?
I am in high school.
Okay. Okay, so that is amazing. So what do you guys, so what are your plans after high school? What do you guys want to do, or?
I plan to go into college for engineering, mm-hmm. but I would love to do modeling and whatnot if I can really like make it, yeah.
Okay, and?
I plan to try to go to college in Chicago, or New York and still pursue modeling and acting. But I will be trying to go to college for psychology and biology.
Okay, thank you girls. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. Do you have IGs or Instagrams or anything?
Yes. My Instagram is at @its_page.
I'm seeing you blowing up. How's it going lately?
All is well.
Okay, now this is your little one right here.
Yeah, don't mind.
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm gonna. Sorry about that.
No, it's okay.
Okay, but like, how's been modeling going? How's modeling going, anyways?
It's been really well. The year's strong. I've been busy nonstop. I have a little break hiatus, and then I come back full ready to work.
So. Okay. So what is your drive to do this in Milwaukee? So what is your drive? Okay, cool. So how did you get into this?
Funny enough is, honestly, I've just been doing like photo shoots for fun. Like when people would just say, this person's hosting a shoot or whatever, so I'd do that. But it wasn't until my coworker said there was this casting call for exactly Indie Fashion last year.
And
so
I met you. And we met and we had a beautiful relationship. So yes, it's just what is your style like? What is your fashion like? What do you like? What is your style like?
I don't think I have a style.
Okay.
I just go with the weather.
You well
in
the
colors.
Okay, cool.
obviously summer is like vibrant yellow, orange, pink. Pink, obviously, yeah. Always. Like winter, I'll get into like some more winter sweater dresses and skirts, stuff like that. But just like cutesy, little bougie, but like still like crop tops, tight, you know?
Okay, and that's amazing. So, what are your plans for 2024? What do you want to do in your life?
2024, I want to get.
I do too.
I do it this year, but I just slow down a little when I got busy, like get off work, stuff like that.
That's me.
And then, but something like LA or New York for the one time, like I could get in there and do it, say I did it. That's beautiful. And then, like, throughout the year, I'm not rushing anything. I told myself I'd be out of state if I could, which I did a little bit out of state. Now it's like, I want to do the big shows, and then, like, maybe a year or two.
Okay, we all, this is 23, we're just time to heal, so.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Jade.
Yeah.